welcome back to my channel. Today you are joining me on something very exciting. I have been building up to this for a couple of weeks now. I'm doing a little partnership with Bounce magazine and I am going to transform my bedroom and give it a little bit of an autumn makeover. I'm starting with a blank canvas. I have literally stripped my sheets, given everywhere a little dust and polish just to make sure everything feels clean and fresh. First of all, I'm going to start with the bed linen. The bed linen that I've chosen for this particular makeover isn't your usual autumn kind of dark colours. I've gone for something a little bit more lighter, hopefully still quite cosy, but with the vaulted ceilings that we've got in the room and the colour scheme, I felt this eucalyptus print would be absolutely perfect. It's also great on the build up to Christmas. I use a lot of eucalyptus in my house at Christmas, and I think it will all tie in nicely with the seasons to come. I'm just gonna pop downstairs into my kitchen to give them a quick press and then I'm gonna put them on the bed. I'm about to iron my Wallace Cotton bed sheets. I absolutely love the way that these arrive. They come in their own little Wallace Cotton pouch. In here, I love the way these sheets come. They are in their own little pocketed pillow. This one is the eucalyptus and it's a king size. It's got the pillows inside as well. These have two square pillowcases on and I hope that it's gonna have a great effect for my bedroom makeover. To recap, I've got two square pillowcases, a king size set, and it all comes in this amazing Wallace Cotton bed. New Zealand brand. They have a store in Battersea, London, and as well as doing an amazing, amazing range of bedding, they also do some beautiful nightwear pieces and homeware such as cushions, tea towels. I just really love the style of their prints. So yeah, I would say they are definitely one of my favourite brands. So the pillows that I'm going to be using are the Otti adjustable pillows. This means that you can adjust your pillow to how you like it. I usually like two pillows, so hopefully these little babies can sort out a few issues for us. And so I'm just going to unbox them just to see what we've got here. It tells me that they are premium memory foam, hand picked duck down quilting. Well, that sounds nice, doesn't it? Removable memory foam pieces so that you can adjust the height and improve airflow for a restful night's sleep. You can see here that they actually unzip. And inside you can see a pillow. Oh, I can't wait to try these. They look really good. Two amazing pillows for restful nights. First of all, the duvet. This quilt was from Milam Mattresses. We've got it just over a year ago now. It's really lovely. It's got alpaca wool in it. So during the summer, it keeps you cool. During the winter, it keeps you warm. I don't put my duvet on in any fancy kind of way. Just do corners first, and then pull everything down to find the corner ones at the bottom. It will smooth out any creases or bits that are poking up. As my bed has sort of a lower side, a little bit of an oriental look, but just so everything stays nice and tight, just like to tuck my duvet underneath. Again, pulling it tight, but it just keeps everything smooth and pretty neat. Is complete. Okay guys, so the bedding is on and now it's the fun bit. This is the bit that I really like. I get to dress the room now. So I'm going to show you a few of the bits that I've got. I'm just going to bring this room alive. Candles. I absolutely love candles. Love the smell, love the way they just flicker in a room. So this one is from Lily & Loaf and it's lime and lemongrass, which is really, really fresh. And again, everything in this room, I don't want too imposing. I don't want it to be too over the top autumn. Love the eucalyptus. I think the leaves are a really nice autumnal look, and freshening it up with some nice outdoor smells. Great. Next to my bed, I like to keep a little notebook or something in case I have a really good idea and then I wake up and I can put this in. So this is from Quinn the Fox. And yeah, it's just beautiful, but really nice quality. It looks good on the bedside. To accompany that, again, Quinn the Fox is this beautiful china mug. Got a little fox on it and also on the inside. So I'm just gonna use that to go on this very, very gorgeous coffee tray. Now I love my coffee, everyone knows that. And I work for a coffee company, so it will be ideal for me. Sometimes I just like to have a tray in the room so that if I'm having coffee in the morning, etc., it just is nice and sturdy, doesn't spill anywhere. And that is from Holder and Hook. They are a local company and I really love to support local companies. I also like to support UK companies. So this is from Chilcot. It's a little hot water bottle. And at the moment I am having a few issues with my endometriosis. It's really playing up. I am gonna do a separate video on that just to explain kind of what that is. And yeah, it's becoming quite well talked about at the moment, which is good, but this hot water bottle is my saving grace whenever I have a little bit of pain. Just place it on the pain and it's great. And this one is also really pretty and goes with my colour scheme. And it's got this lovely lavender black lavender bag. So this will be ideal as a finish off product. And now to dress the bed. So this is from another one of my favorite companies, Dusk. It's a bedspread, and I love bedspreads because it means that if my lovely ironed work of art gets any creases, this hides all of the sins. So I'm gonna pop this bedspread, which is charcoal, onto my bed. Okay, that I am happy with. Bedspread on. Now, to accompany this, and I might have to rejig my cushion arrangement, there are some large pillowcases. From Dusk, which matches the whole set, and that will just finish in the middle like so. And now we're going to layer. Now layering is the key to getting that kind of show home look. So Celtic and Co have sent me some very autumnal pieces. These are two lovely sheepskin rugs. I'm either gonna use the white to warm it up or the grey. But in this instance, I think the grey works quite nicely and just gives another layer of texture, and it's another hue of grey. So to me, that's looking quite cosy and autumnal. Now to accessorize. So yeah, I'm going to just pop this on the side of my head. Got water bottle here. These were a little find that I found on Amazon. I did think, like most sometimes, you know when you go onto Amazon and you think you order something that's actually bigger than what it is? Well, these were not quite as big as I thought they would be, but they're gorgeous nonetheless. I'm gonna my bedspread, some dried eucalyptus and pussy willow. And finally, no makeover is complete without some more nice smells. So this is from Astara. This is a room scent, which is bergamot and black tea. And it smells divine. Pretty lovely copper plate. Oh, nice. This is almost the finished look, and I am really pleased with how it's looking so far. Thank you very much again for joining me and seeing how this has been done. Basically, I am gonna put the finishing touches in, give everywhere a quick hoover, and then we're gonna have a look at the finished result. I'd like to say a big thank you to Bounce Magazine and to all of the lovely brands who have contributed to this feature. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel and to check out Bounce Magazine here. All the links to the products are in the description below. Thanks for watching!